You don't want to leave your churches where God is not, to come to the ministry of repentance and holiness where the Lord is. Cripples are being raised. Lunatics are being healed. You don't want to leave. You are resistant. You want to go. There's a heart that's telling you, let me move. I might miss the rapture. They are preparing in earnest. They are living holy. They are pursuing righteousness. But they